inclined bench barbell press. This exercise target mainly the upper chest. To do this, set the adjustable bench in inclined position of approximately 30 to 45 degrees angle and lean down on a bench, holding the barbell above your chest with the grip wider than shoulder width, while maintaining a slightly arching the lower back. Lower the barbell to your chest and then press it back up to the starting position while keeping your elbow inward. Squeeze the upper chest muscle. Perform 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Flat bench barbell press. This classic exercise target the middle chest. In this, your form will remain the same as a inclined bench barbell press, but you have to perform it on a flat bench. You hold the barbell with the grip wider than shoulder width, then bring in the barbell down to the middle chest and then press it upward until your entire arms become straight. During this movement, squeeze the chest muscle well and do 4 sets and 10 to 12 repetition. Cable crossover. This exercise target the outer chest muscle, helping developing the wider and isolate chest muscle. Set the handle at shoulder height on the other side of the cable machine and stand in the center of the cross cable machine. Step forward slightly, then bring in the handle together in front of your body. Then while bending the elbow, slowly stretch the chest muscle by taking the handle to the fly position and again bring in the handle forward together. Perform 4 sets and 12 to 15 repetition. Decline bench barbell press. This target the lower chest muscle. Like the incline and flat bench barbell press, your form will be the same, only you have to use the decline bench. Lean down on a decline bench with your feet secure and hold the barbell above your chest with the grip wider than shoulder width. Selecting a lightweight plate, bring in the barbell down toward your lower chest and then press it upward to the squeeze the lower chest muscle. You can also do this exercise on the Smith machine. Do 4 sets and 10 to 12 repetition. Dumbbell pullover. This exercise target the chest, back and tricep muscle. It also reduces the fat of the lower chest very fast. Lean straight on a flat bench supporting only your upper back and shoulder muscle and hold the one dumbbell with both hands above your chest. Then slowly bring in the dumbbell down from behind the head with the control speed and stretch the lower chest muscle. Then bring in the dumbbell back up to the starting position. Do 4 sets and 12 to 15 repetitions.